Sigma does his usual manipulative shtick, of course, and he's relatively back to normal, by the way. None of that zombie Sigma from X6, which I really liked, but it's back to the status quo for this one.